You will marry me, won't you?
Sorry.
You won't?
Sure. I was just laughing at the way you asked, that's all.
For one moment there.
What?
I thought you had a wife and children back home somewhere.
Oh, Elise.
I want to be everything to you.
You are. You are.
Tell me more about yourself, my love.
Well,
what
I was
sort
born
of plays do you write? Are there any parts in it for me?
I could.
Oh, I would love to act in one of your plays. Assuming that I ever want to act again after tonight.
You will.
Oh, Richard.
Good place.
What?
All right, good place.
Never let you answer, did I?
No.
Sorry. What time do you think it is?
I don't know. I don't care. I love you. I don't look.
It's 5 o'clock.
Really? I don't feel sleepy somehow, do you?
No. The first thing I intend to do for you...
You've already done.
Well, the second thing, then.
What?
Buy you a new suit.
I don't understand. Nobody seems to like my suit.
Well, can you blame them?
But wait a minute. I think my suit is terrific. I mean, what's wrong with this? I don't care. So what if it's 10 years old?
Oh, at least 15.
15?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think it's fabulous. Look, let me show you. It's really great. See, that's first-class condition. The sleeves fit, which is pretty good because my arms are about 9 feet long. And got pockets everywhere. I could pull rabbits out of here. Oh, yeah, this is the best part. This is a special coin compartment for emergency.
Richard.